Happening today, a Fairfield woman accused of killing another woman outside an Iron Bowl party will be in court. Adrian Briskey is set to appear for sentencing. Prosecutors charged the 31-year-old Briskey seen here with killing Michelle Shepherd 3 years ago. She pled guilty in April. Police say the two women started arguing at a Hoover apartment complex on November 30th, 2013. Briskey shot Shepherd. Shepherd died on the scene.